Hi. It wasn't at all easy to establish camera here because the slope, it's steep slope covered with very prickly rose plants right here. Ooh, I should be careful. Anyway, that's not the rose I want to show. I want to show the flowering Melia. So Melia azedarach, neem plant, very famous plant because one of the properties of the plant, it will contain azedarachnin, which is a source of natural insecticide, neem oil. So that plant will give a neem oil, and it's quite useful for example, for natural gardening, because like you don't want to use a chemical artificially synthesized insecticides in a natural gardening. And this one looks like okay. So the plant is flowering right now, and if you look closer, you will see that flowers of the tree are small, whitish, and contain like a central blackish column of flowers of stamens which united together. And compound, sometimes like this one, is a double compound leaf. So leaf which is split two times. So once and then second time. Is a characteristic of the whole family of Meliaceae. Meliaceae in general are very big, robust trees, so that one is not an exception, but normally Meliaceae is much bigger than that. So they are dominant plants of like Asian forests and frequently also grow in South America. This plant, however, is one of the most northern representatives of Meliaceae. So it grows very well in South Asia and cultivated everywhere. And in some different places of the world, it became also invasive because like attractive flowers, interesting fruits, by the way, like kind of yellowish fruits, plant is deciduous, and during the winter time, fruits will be very ornamentally like hanging from the tree. So that, well, is the reasons under the cultivation of the plant, and it's why it did become invasive sometime. So this is a Melia azedarach, the plant which is a source of famous neem oil, grows here, and here is a Kyushu island, Japan. It's now in a full peak of flowering. Now I should think how to get out of here. I hope it will be okay. Thank you.